synthetic standard ray on the second subplane of the booster plane in the monadic plane, while the comparatively few monads of lower power are synthesized on the atomic subplane of the atom. All three groups of monads work in triple form on the mental plane under the Mahachohan, Mahanic, and the Bodhisattva, or the Christ. On the second of the monadic plane they work as a unit, the demonstrat. 128 TREATISE on cosmic fire. In their daily work on the atomic plane, and their essential triplicity on the bullet plane 0.55, the fourth etheric plane holds the key to the dominance of matter, and it might be noted that, on the fourth physical ether man begins to coordinate his astral, emotional body, and to escape at ever more frequent intervals into that vehicle, continuity of consciousness is achieved when a man has mastered the four ethers. On the fourth subplane of the mental plane, man begins to control his causal or world body, and to polarize his consciousness therein until the polarization is complete. He functions then consciously on it when he has mastered the correspondences to the ethers on the mental plane. On the Buddhic plane, the fourth cosmic ether, the heavenly men, or the group consciousness of the human and Dima monads, begin to function, and to escape eventually from the cosmic etheric planes. When these three cosmic ethers are mastered, the functioning is perfected, polarization is centered in the monadic vehicles, and the seven heavenly men have achieved their goal. J. On these etheric levels, therefore, the logos of R. 55 monads of the world creative hierarchy, the human monads, exist in three main groups. A. The monads of will. B. The monads of love. Circa. The monads of activity. Mahachohan. The officer in our planetary hierarchy who presides over the activities carried on in the four minor rays and their synthesizing third ray. He has to do with civilization, with the intellectual culture of the races, and with intelligent energy. He is the head of all the adepts. Bodhisattva, the exponent of second ray force, the teacher of the adepts of men and of angels. This office was originally held by the Buddha, but his place was taken after his illumination by the Christ. The work of the Bodhisattva is with the religions of the world, and with the spiritual essence of man. The Monad, the one who presides over the evolution of the races. He is the ideal man. He has to work with the forms through which spirit is to manifest. He destroys and builds up again. These three individuals preside over the three departments into which the hierarchy is divided, and therefore represent in their particular sphere the three aspects of divine manifestation. THEATERICBOVYANDPRANA121. System repeats, as a grand totality, the experiences of his tiny reflections on the physical planes. He coordinates his cosmic astral body, and attains continuity of consciousness when he has mastered the three cosmic ethers. A. It is to be observed that just as in man the dense physical body in its three grades dense, liquid and gaseous is not recognized as a principle, so in the cosmic sense the physical dense astral liquid and mental gaseous levels are likewise regarded as non-existent, and the solar system has its location on the fourth ether. The seventh sacred planet was composed of matter of this fourth ether, and the seven heavenly men, whose bodies they are, function normally on the fourth plane of the system, the Buddhic or the fourth cosmic ether. When man has attained the consciousness of the Buddhic plane, he has raised his consciousness to that of the heavenly man in whose body he is a cell. This is achieved in the fourth initiation, the liberating initiation. At the fifth initiation, he ascends with the heavenly man onto the fifth plane from the human standpoint, cosmic. And at the sixth, he has dominated the second cosmic ether and has monadic consciousness and continuity of function. At the seventh initiation, he dominates the entire sphere of matter contained in the lowest cosmic plane, escapes from all aberrant contact, and functions on the cosmic astral plane.